I, Jason, take you, Timber, to be my wife. From this day forward, I give you my promise to be your faithful and loving husband, with God as my witness.
I, Timber, take you, Jason, to be my husband. I seal my commitment to be your faithful and loving wife, with God as my witness. I give you my promise.
Now, of course, you both love each other today. Of course, right? You wouldn't be here otherwise. But there's a different kind of love that's more important to your marriage, more important than even your love for each other. It's God's love for you and your love for God. Not that we love God, but that He loved us and sent His Son as a sacrifice to take away our sins. This is real love. Dear friends, Jason and Timber, since God loved us that much, we surely ought to love one another. I therefore pronounce you as husband and wife, and what God has joined together, let no man separate. Jason, you knew this was coming. Kiss your bride, bro. For the very first time, it's my privilege to present to you Mr. and Mrs. Jason and Timber Aeschliman.